oxygen that's mine. It's made up and scared. Time keeps on changing its mind. Time keeps on changing its mind. It's made up and scared, and I am unaware.
Even your home or business could be up for grabs over unpaid taxes. It's all true. But it's also true that they're offering a new way out. It's called the Fresh Start Initiative, an important government program for tax debt forgiveness. It's one of the biggest breaks the IRS has ever offered, so now's the time. If you qualify, the experts at Optima Tax Relief, their team of attorneys and enrolled agents, will get you the best deal possible. Optima has an A rating with the Better Business Bureau. Don't mess with the IRS. Help you need for tax help you can trust. Call Optima for a free consultation. Call 800-520-7455. That's 800-520-7455. 800-520-7455. Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com. And at the Home Depot, for big savings on simple updates, like this small project, organize your work area with an HDX 27 gallon
If you're on Medicare Part D and have diabetes, you're probably at the corner of big changes and where will I get my testing supplies? Starting July 1st, you use a mail order device, you may have to find another option. Fortunately, Walgreens carries all major brands, including OneTouch, Contour, AccuCheck, Freestyle, and TrueTest. We also accept assignment and bill Medicare along with your supplemental insurance. Talk to your Walgreens pharmacist today, at the corner of happy and healthy.
15 minutes can save you 15% or more on car insurance. Visit us at Geico.com or call 1-800-947-ALL.
All right, we're back here as Bethpage Black decided today's charity event. We'll be here all afternoon. We'll be here right up until 6:30 this evening. Baseball will be back from Friday. Before you know it, the Yankees will be up in Boston. Mets will be home against Philly. Let's get a couple calls in about the All-Star game or whatever else is. And listen, don't get crazy on these stories about the Lakers have designs on LeBron James and Carmelo Anthony a couple of years. I mean, please. I mean, that is why the part of that stuff. Stephen Marlborough, what's up, Steve?
Hey, Mike, thanks for taking my call. I'm a huge
fan. Yeah, what's up?
I just want to know if you and my friends are going to be double A training all year. And he's hitting really well there too. What do you expect from him as far as this year?
I don't know him. I don't remember hearing it. He's a name I don't know. J.R. Murphy, I'm not familiar. I mean, I saw all their top prospects that they had on the list when I was down here this year, and I don't remember his name. What position does he play?
He's at catcher. He looks like he has a really strong arm. He just turned 22.
He's a top catching prospect. I mean, their best catching prospect really is Gary Sanchez.
I know, but this guy's in AAA. He's in real. Look him up. Look up his stats. You'll see.
I'm not familiar with him, and he hasn't been listed as one of their big prospects for years. I mean, he wasn't even on the list this summer. The list I got in February wasn't even on it. So I mean, he might. So what has he done this year? What's up?
I think AA and AAA combined, he's hitting around 280. He has I think a total of 9 home runs. He's got a couple of extra base hits.
And you've seen him play?
I've seen him play live, my friends. We all think he's great. Everyone in the park who's seen him play, I've spoken to, all think he's good. He was an all-star last year, I think, for the Double A team. Look up his numbers. He's got really good career stuff. I think he looks pretty good.
Well, I mean, he's not a guy, you know, he is not a guy they have, you know, even put on the map, to be honest with you. If you get to look at their list of guys, you know, the catching prospect of note in the organization has always been, since Romine made it to the majors and on that, you know, the trade to Seattle, has been clearly Sanchez. I mean, so we say he's on Trent? I'm not, obviously I'm not familiar with him, and he's not one of the guys that, you know, I've never even heard the Yankees mention him once. I mean, I don't remember ever even talking about him, as a matter of fact. So, you know, I can't tell you that the Yankees have any real interest in him, or that they, you know, they have anything they want to do with him or anything like that, because I've never even heard them talk about him. I mean, the guys that they talked about, for the future, clearly has been, without any question, thanks for the call, it's clearly been Sanchez completely. And, you know, listen, the Yankees have had high hopes for Romine. I mean, we've heard about Romine for years. We heard about Montero for years. We knew Montero would catch very well. But I have not heard them mention anybody in the minors now that Romine's in the majors, except Sanchez. I mean, Sanchez is considered, you know, on one list, Sanchez was the only Yankee top 50, minor league prospect. He was the only one on the list. He was the only guy. Alright? The only guy on the list. So, I can't tell you that they're ready to place him on. Now, I don't look it up here. In a second, see what he said. I haven't looked it up yet. I will. Vinny in the Bronx, what's up, Vinny?
What's up, man?
What's happening?
Quick question. Let me know what you think about it. I heard you talking about A-Rod the past few days. I know it's an annoying subject to talk about, but yeah. Everything you're saying about the 150-game suspension that's supposed to go on, and, you know, what facts haven't come to surface yet. I mean, what are the odds or the legalities behind them just trying to make an example out of him?
In what way? How do they...
No, I'm saying by implying, by giving...